The NCAA has ruled North Carolina State freshman point guard Braxton Beverly is ineligible for the 2017-18 season because he attended summer school courses at Ohio State prior to the firing of former coach Thad Matta. Beverly had signed with Ohio State originally, however, in the wake of the stunning termination of the embattled coach this summer, he was granted a release and transferred to North Carolina State. The NCAA's decision to rule him ineligible, which he intends to appeal, stems from the NCAA rule citing a player must sit if they attended a class at another school prior to the transfer. So basically, going to summer school classes will keep Beverly from playing the season. "I'm devastated by this decision. It's incredibly unfair," Beverly said in a statement. "I appreciate North Carolina State and the work being done here to appeal this decision. My hope is that it gets resolved, and I can be eligible to play this season." The news became public shortly after the NCAA announced academic problems at North Carolina violated no NCAA rules, and UNC would not receive any penalties. Beverly was a three-star prospect in the class of 2017, rated as the number 321 overall player and the number 64 player at his position according to the 247 sports composite. Under new coach Kevin Keats, he was likely to make a big impact as a true freshman as the team searches to replace Dennis Smith Jr., a one-and-done phenom with the Wolfpack last season. So the NCAA's ruling came as a disappointment for Keats. "I'm very disappointed for Braxton. I know he's devastated," Keats said. "We'll appeal this and hopefully it yields a different result."